This question is from GATE 2014 Mechanical Engineering Paper Set 2, question number 52. For the CNC part programming, match group A with group B. In group A, we have P given to be circular interpolation counterclockwise, Q given to be dwell, R given to be circular interpolation clockwise, S given to be point-to-point counting. Let's find out the matches. CNC part programming refers to a program that is done for production of component by using standard codes. And these standard codes, they instruct the CNC machine to execute standard movements of the tool. Now this code consists of alphanumerical characters that signifies particular action to be done. And they might have alphabets like G, M, N, etc., which may signify the apex position, federate, speed of the tool, or the preparatory commands, or they can be miscellaneous function. G, that is general code, stands for preparatory commands, and we are being asked to match those general codes with the preparatory commands given in group A. So P, which is given to be circular interpolation counterclockwise, will be G03, that's given in 2, while G02 in group B, which is number 1, which will be matching with circular interpolation but clockwise. So we can apply the logic here that clockwise has the number 02 associated with it, and the opposite direction, which is counterclockwise, has the number 03 associated. So this order you can remember logically. Clockwise is G02 and counterclockwise is G03, both being the preparatory command to execute circular interpolation. This is given in R. Then in Q, we are being given dwell as the preparatory command. Dwell matches with G04, which is given in third position in group B. And the last one, that is S, is point-to-point countering. And this matches with G00, which is given in fourth one. So we have the matches here, P2, Q3, R1 and S4. Let's go back and mark the correct option having these matches, 2, 3, 1, 4. So 2, 3, 1, 4 is given in option A itself, option A is correct. P being circular interpolation counterclockwise is G03 as I explained. R has clockwise, it's G02, that is 1, fine. Q is 12, which is Z04, and S, that is point-to-point countering, is fourth one, that is G00. So A is correct. These are actually standard codes. So these numbers are assigned as per a standard followed, and so you don't have any option but to remember these codes. To learn more about CNC programming, you can refer to the NPTEL video Lecture 38, CNC Programming, from the course Automation in Manufacturing. The course is by Shri Krishna N. Joshi. He is from Department of Mechanical Engineering of IIT Guwahati. I hope this explanation will help you clear your doubt. Thank you.